Okay, so we talk about aluminium cutting. Suppose this is the pattern we want to cut, and we want to cut it and then fold it into this. Okay, so in artcam we create a new model. We import the vector we draw. First, we set the position at the bottom left as the start point. Then we put the vector to the bottom left side as this. Okay, now we select it, right click, ungroup all. Now we have the lines here. So first we hold shift key and select these lines that we want to engrave with a V bit. Okay, we control X and here the vector, a new layer. Control V, I'll give it a different color, green for example. Okay. First, we select all the vectors in the V layer of the vector, and in the two paths, we'll use the create profile two path. Suppose we have aluminium of 4 mm, so we will engrave about 3 mm. So here we choose the profile as along, and from 0 to 3, profiling 2, we'll use the V bit like this. That make sure the step down value is equal or bigger than the finished depth. We set the material to 4. Calculate now. Okay, we turn off this. We select outline, we choose profile, outside, finish depth to 4, we use six or 3, because here we have some corners here, so I think thinner cutting tool is better to make it like this. Okay. Select. Step down, make sure step down is bigger than the finished depth. Calculate. It's okay. we do vectors. Drawing vectors with conflict points. Here shows there are 16 lines. After this action, it will be joined as one. So we press join. Okay. So it's one. Now we calculate. Simulate auto path. Now we have this work down. All these with the first two paths, we cut the lines to fold, and the second two paths is cut the outline out. So we can use this way to fold and then make it into a box like in this.